I'll never forget the moment when my accountant said, "You've got two choices. Put the keys on the table and walk away, or stay and fight." And here we are 17 years later with a great story to tell. When you're faced with a challenge like that event, it's frightening at first. You know, you're a 28-year-old, you're overwhelmed by this external factor that you can't control, and you just gotta put the head down and you say, right, I'll work harder every day until I solve this problem. I just wanted to establish Ballygarry to be a world-class destination, and we're in the process of that, and we're very, very advanced. It has become a lifetime project to get it to where it is today. I mean, we've trebled the footprint of the hotel and we've trebled the net profits, and I've done that in a close collaboration with AIB. I think this year was all about acceptance and then resilience, and it was about getting on with the year that was presented to us. I'm a very fortunate person, I'm a real optimist. No matter how bad yesterday was, I'll jump out of the bed with the 2 feet on the floor and say, right, let's hit today running. We're currently ranked number 5 of 950 hotels in Ireland. There's 4 places to go.